divide 2 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 2 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2. Here 4. 2 smaller than 4. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0. So 20. When do we get 20? In 4 table. 4 fives, 20. Now, we should subtract. We get 0. Now, we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.